All right, FOB camp ride, here we go. It's been a little rainy and this is our smallest turnout ever with 10 bikes. But rain or shine, we're gonna do this. Watching the traffic go by. You're gonna have to wait for an opening so we can all get through. We've made the decision that with 10 bikes we don't need to run blockers, and that hopefully we made the right call. Let's make sure the bike's all set. High beams, auxiliary lights, blinkers. We're in the right mode. All right, there we go. They're gonna block anyways, that's a good thing. It's just easier to kind of follow. A group of sheep. It's really only the guy in front that has to do the thinking. Alright, we're all in one piece. Yeah, that clock's not right. Got plenty of fuel. Alright. Here we go. guess we're informally blocking anyways. You know what? I'm going to slow down. Alright, so that we can catch this light. Give everyone a chance to catch up. Good. This is our last major intersection. We got two more after this. That's it. Formation is still together. We're good. That we ever went particularly fast on this ride in years past, but we are definitely taking things at a very relaxed pace today because I'm in the lead. And that nasty thunderstorm that rolled through didn't exactly leave road conditions in optimum condition, so so narrow that it really needs to be single file. back there. J-Max in position to do the next block. really did come out of nowhere. Over. So we're good. We should be good. Came here for.
Video tacking.
No idea if this is even still recording.